Listen, I think they certainly met their match here. There was a lovely ebb and flow to the encounter, but very little to choose between the teams, and so we've ended up with an entertaining share of the spoils.
So we've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me, and we'll both see you next time.